have two children, married, have two children. We've fostered a lot, and so I have lots of relationships that have remained out there. And fostering, we have done that for 20-something years, anywhere from 3.5 years with a child to overnight. That has been the most rewarding thing that I've ever done, our family has ever done. That's actually how one of the reasons I got involved with the Imagination Library was because for the kids to walk away with a library, sometimes that was more important than their clothes or anything. Those books were very important to them, and Imagination Library has provided many kids a wealth of books. I've used them so often I felt like I needed to help them in some way, and have done reading, just like in the Vanderbilt Hospital, have read to them, read to children, or at schools, daycares. Up until COVID, we haven't been doing it lately, but that's mostly what I've done. A few like fairs and things where you're just there manning a booth and, you know, signing up children. My Grandpa in the Sea, I mean, that book, you know, just speaks to my heart. And so it's just a very rewarding and spiritual process for me to just sit and read. And you know, some of them you almost have memorized, you know, and you just get to experience being with the children and the enthusiasm they show, and the hunger for words and books is, I have just found to be fascinating. That can be a security blanket for them, is having that book, and for them to be able to use their imagination to venture out into worlds that they have not experienced or seen, but can envision through books. I just really feel like it takes a village. You know, we all just have to kind of, we're not always all on the same page, but we at least have to sit and talk about how are we gonna resolve these issues. And I've just found United Way to be an excellent organization in bringing people together. I guess my philosophy could be summed up in one phrase, and that is, love all, serve all.